It's very simple. The WMDs was the smoke screen.
Okay.
That he used that, he always in favor of regime change since 1998 and definitely after 9/11. And the WMDs was the only legal reason he could go to war, because that was in breach, allegedly, of UN resolutions.
Not only do I not believe it, but your leading witness, Michael Clark, doesn't believe that in 1998 he made a decision for regime change. It's completely wrong.